myself. Take me right back to the start.
I'm Mitch.
And I'm Tom.
And today, well, I'll explain it.
We're reacting to songs played backwards. So for like, it can be any song played backwards, and we're gonna listen to it, and they have the lyrics written out for us.
And you guys, so we
It's pretty creepy. And first of all, before we get in this video, YouTube, please do not copyright us. We've seen a bunch of YouTubers do stuff like this from other YouTube videos, so no copyright.
Just checking if there's no creepy people watching this after,
okay, go.
After we watch this. Hello. Okay, see, we have a whole video already made that we will put in the description below if they want to go check it out.
Of what?
Of this video.
Okay. Oh, some shady. Here we go. Okay. So what could this be? What? Slim Shady?
Can you spell? He's retarded.
Boy.
How can you not spell shady?
Bro, that's like Nick Crompton. My name is. Okay, what could this be backwards? Shady Slim or.
Shady Slim.
I don't even know. Okay.
What the heck?
He wants to hit up his boy Eminem backwards.
So wait, so he might, because Slim Shady's like his nickname, so maybe he like knew that that played
maybe
backwards.
Maybe, he did that all on purpose, but.
Second song, Hotel California.
Okay, we live in Cali, that's cool. Such a lovely place. Okay, let's see.
It's empty, Nash cries.
What could be the backwards version? Okay, guys, I'm nervous. What is this gonna be? What? The irony, get out of the scene. The Queen of Sheba, I know that last bit. Why does it flow so perfectly? This has to be staged.
It doesn't, like, that doesn't make sense for us.
Why does it flow, though? Why do these words
don't hate
make
on SpongeBob.
Sense?
Don't hate on SpongeBob.
Stairway
to
the heaven.
To the heaven.
Stairway to heaven. Oh, I could. This sounds bad. Oh no. How can it be put backwards?
With a reverse button, probably.
Yeah, but how does it flow so good like that? Obviously.
We'll figure that out.
No way.
A song about. Heaven is this played backwards. This is
no
trip.
Way. No. Dude, I just got the chills. No way. You, dude, that's just some complete BS.
Okay, good. Get that song out of here. That was kind of creepy, honestly. The Pokemon rap can't be
gotta
anything.
Gotta catch them all.
Yeah,
gotta catch. It's, well, whatever it is gonna be the same line over and over again, because it's gotta catch them all, gotta catch them all. This is lit. Come on, what could it be?
It's gotta be, it's probably like, some, since it's Nintendo, it's probably something Nintendo played backwards.
Yeah. So you're telling me that anime workers and Japanese people love Satan?
Burn it. What just happened?
Okay, guys, let's keep going.
Kids. I want this to be over. This is not good.
This is just. What? This sounds.
How is this even a song? Hold on.
No way. No.
This is John Lennon right there, guys. You know the guy in the Beatles that got assassinated? and murdered.
Yeah, yeah, we know. We all know. He was the one that... The American Dream or whatever.
Peace guy. So, this guy is what they're talking about. The guy that got murdered.
Yeah. That's pretty crazy. Oh, back to John Lennon. Okay, let's see what this one could possibly be. Oh, no, wait. Yeah, this is his song. This is what I'm talking about. American Dream.
American Dream.
What? These people war besides me. Hold on. So that means...
So there these people are so having war without...
Oh,
b-
no,
without
no, so he... People war beside... No, right beside him. So he's in the war for the American Dream. See what I'm saying? Like, he wants it to be better. Like,
he's
he imagines
white,
a place and then people
he's
are with
white,
him.
He's white, though. He doesn't have an American Dream. He's white.
Oh, I see what you did there. But yeah, but
he's in the Beatles. He has so much money, probably, or had.
Okay, come on. This is no.
This is gonna
no,
be,
no.
That,
you're not gonna give me this question mark. No, no.
Legit sounds like a person talking.
Did you guys hear that?
I might have.
Okay, guys, I don't like this. Let's finish this up. That's all for today. Okay, good.
So we're going to get on to the last video, which we saw, which is a special one. So catch you guys back in a little bit. Okay, guys, we're doing the SpongeBob SquarePants theme song. With lyrics.
Oh, come on.
Are y'all ready, kids?
Okay, no.
I can't hear you.
Okay, well, I'm gonna listen to these lyrics. Oh, let's sing.
No.
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Absorbent and yellow and porous is he. If nautical nonsense be something you wish, then drop on the deck and float like a fish.
The look you just gave me. I'm nervous. I have to play with this toy.
Where's my fidget spinner?
You burned Bob's hips.
Yoda, yoda, yoda.
No, that actually sounds like it. What the?
Dora the Explorer. We gotta do it. We'll just do it, guys. What the?
No.
I legit just went
no,
shit.
No. Oh, on the boat. No way.
Who the fuck is Harold?
Okay, we already saw that. Okay, guys. Mitch, take us out.
Take us out.
You take us out.
You take us out.
I'm not talking anymore. I'm done talking for the night. I'm creeped out. I'm going to bed. Can you tell by my hair?
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy this video, go right now down and subscribe, beat the like button in the pavement, and comment down below. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy this video, remember also comment if you want to see more of these reaction videos. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Peace.